नमस्कार। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एक्सरसाइज अबाउट आवर आईज। सो व्हाइल वर्किंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स मोस्टली आवर आईज आर फटीग बिकॉज देर इज नो मूवमेंट ऑफ मसल्स एंड वी आर कंटिन्यूअसली लुकिंग एट ए पर्टिकुलर डिस्टेंस। सो लेट अस सी व्हाट सिंपल एक्सरसाइज वी कैन डू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेक श्योर यू डोंट सिट लॉन्गर देन 40 मिनट्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर। ऑलवेज जस्ट मूव योर आईज एंड फर्स्ट ब्लिंक योर आईज लाइक दिस। 15 टू 20 टाइम्स ब्लिंकिंग will help you activate the tear glands, okay? And make sure the top of the monitor should be at eye level, okay? Now some exercise which we can do. First, look at tip of the nose like this. Try to focus on tip of the nose and then infinity. So you have to focus on two points, one tip of the nose, and then change the focus to a infinity, means the maximum distance in the room, and if you are lucky to have a window, then see outside the window. Try to focus on something or maybe try to read something which is very far, so that the focus should be clear on both the points. Practice it 5 times. Focus, tip of the nose, infinity, tip of the nose, infinity, tip of the nose, infinity, tip of the nose, tip of the nose. Now bring your thumb in front of you, exactly in front of you. Focus on your thumb. You may make a small dot on it, maybe by marker. Okay, focus on that dot and then slowly bring it to tip of the nose. And now the focus is your thumb, on the thumb. Keep looking at that. Slowly close, touch tip of the nose and stay for some time. Keep looking at it and then gently take it away. Keep your focus on the dot on the thumb, and again this time bring it to forehead, from where the hair starts. You will not able to see it, but you will see your eyebrow in a V shape, and you will not able to see above your eye level. Try to look at it. You get a little strain in eyes. And then relax. This exercise can be practiced while standing also. This is good exercise for eye, that is converging your eyes and looking here. Imagine a point here and try to converge your eye and try to look here like this. Please don't look at angles. This is just forehead, the third eye. You have to converge your eye. Look at my eyes carefully. So you will see your eyebrow in a V shape and you won't be able to see it above. And it will be good if you practice this exercise, maybe standing or sitting, but looking upwards and bending your neck and then converging your eyes and look at your forehead. You can do, start from 10 to 15 seconds and you can increase it to a minute. If you feel strained or if you have a headache, then just avoid it. Okay, then you may avoid this exercise. You can do rotations of your eyes also, but rotation is not required if you are working outdoor and if you are looking at a lot of things. But if you are sitting in front of a computer for a longer period of time, then this converge and diverge, what we did in addition to this, maybe you can do once or twice in a week the rotational exercises, which will strengthen the muscles. That is, put your hands like this. Now without the movement of your neck and head, without the movement, only the eyeballs movement, look at your right thumb, then look at your left thumb. You can do it 5 times. If you are able to see it clearly, your thumb, then you can slightly take it behind. If you make a dots on the middle of your thumb, then it would be nice because you will have a point to focus. Okay, 5 times. You can practice this clockwise and anti-clockwise. Look up, eyebrows, then look the right, then look down, maximum floor, then left, up, right, bottom, left, up, right, bottom, left. You can do 5 times, then reverse, up, left, bottom, right, up. It's a rhombus movement, it is not a circular movement, so you need to very tightly look at the corners. Up, left and right. you can do it at angles like this, okay, right up, bottom left. And again, if you are able to see your thumb clearly, you can slightly take it back, so you should be able to see it with a little difficulty, okay. And if you feel any stretch or pain in between, you can stop in between and change the other way. Left up, bottom right, left up. There should not be any movement of your head and neck. It should be straight. Only the eyeballs movement. And then relax. Your eyes will be slightly stretched. Now, rub both of your hands like this. And gently touch. It is by, you can say, there. It should be above. Okay? It is not a physical touch. I mean, it should radiate. The heat should radiate. Okay? Gently, very gentle touch. Okay? Keep it for some time. And then relax. In the morning when you wake up, you can just keep some water in your cheeks like this, and then wash your eyes. It is good for your eyes. And Indian gooseberry or amla is excellent for eyes. I mean, you can eat, of course, with honey, and you can also put some amla or amla powder in your water, filter it very clearly. In the morning you can drink that water and also put that water into your eyes. Take a lot of vitamin A and vitamin E, fibrous food, all the fruits and vegetables, that is good for your eyes. So just, eyes don't require a lot of exercises. So maybe this converge and diverge exercise can be done 2 times in a day for just for 1 or 2 minutes. And this rotational exercise only once or twice only a week. Then your eyes will be fine. Thank you. Namaskar.